The first thing that always comes to mind with people with spelling is writing. To be a good writer, be able to spell for grammar, and then the knowledge of words. Not necessarily the origins, but to be able to use those words, to have application of those words. And when you can spell those words, it leads to knowing those origins, those definitions, the context of the words.